Millions of cats enter animal shelters in the United States each year. Of these, a few are returned to their owners, and some are adopted, but most are euthanized. There are many reasons why so many cats end up in animal shelters, one of which is that owners have trouble handling them. For example, owners may feel frustrated that the cat scratches them or damages furniture because they are unable to trim their cat's toenails. Cats may not understand what the owner is trying to do and become afraid. When cats are afraid, they do one of two things: run away if possible, or fight to protect themselves if necessary. This is the classic fight or flight response. Even in shelters, many cats are put down simply because they are too difficult to handle or to receive the treatment they need to get better. Even in veterinary clinics, cats can be very difficult to work with when they are frightened and stressed. Many more cats could be helped if cat owners, shelter workers, and veterinary professionals had an easier way to handle the cats while grooming them, assessing their health, and treating them. The Pet Clip was created by veterinary scientists for just this purpose. Mother cats have a natural way of calming their kittens when they have to move them by gently grasping the back of the kitten's neck, which is an area known as the scruff. When the scruff is grasped, the kitten relaxes and does not try to struggle or run away. By blocking the fight or flight instinct, mother cats can easily transport their young, a task that would be very difficult indeed if the kitten tried to fight her. Veterinarians and others who regularly work with cats have long used this technique, traditionally known as scruffing, to handle cats. Using this technique allows easier handling of the cat without scaring or hurting it. However, the problem with scruffing cats by hand is that it leaves only one hand free, which is a problem for anyone trying to work with a cat alone, such as in a shelter or clinic where staff is limited or an owner at home. So we have developed a clip that accomplishes the same effect as a mother cat's gentle grasp. Once the cat is wearing the clip, the handler has both hands free to groom the cat or perform veterinary procedures. Because the clip causes the scruff reflex, less restraint is necessary. The cat is not as stressed or afraid, so she does not try to fight or flee. As a result, the clips make it much easier to trim nails, examine the cat, or care for it. The Pet Clip is easy to use. Clips come in two different sizes: a larger clip for big cats, and a smaller clip for small cats and kittens. Once you've chosen a clip, grasp the wings with the ridges facing outwards between your thumb and index finger, and squeeze to open the mouth of the clip. Now imagine a line running down the center of your cat's back. Use the clip to grasp the loose skin in the neck area behind the ears on the center line. Release the wings and fold them down to rest on the cat's back. It's important to correctly place the clip on the cat to get the best possible scruff reflex. When finished, lift up the wings, squeeze them together, and lift the clip up off the cat. This is Judy Stella. She is a veterinary research assistant who has worked extensively with cats while using the Pet Clip. She says the response has been a positive one.
There's something about this that, whether it triggers some weird memory from mom or whatever it is, there's something that I think is just rewarding in and of itself.
She adds that the success of the clip is not limited to the cats seen here.
In 3 years, we must have done this to close to 100 cats, and I've never had one have a bad experience with it.
Placed correctly, the Pet Clip provides a way to calm cats for procedures, eliciting the same response as seen in nature when mother cats pick up their kittens, and reducing the cat's stress by reducing the fight or flight instinct. The clip provides a safe, gentle, effective alternative for caring for any cat.